Turner, you'll see him all over the field today. Right now he's lined up as the H-back up top to the right. Short motion for Moore, and Russell's going to throw. All sorts of time. Now the pocket breaks down, in trouble. Russell escapes to his right, looking, buying time, throwing on the run, coming back for it. It's Moore. He's got the catch at the 25, cuts up field. Moore to the 10, 5, and touchdown. An incredible play by Keith.